hot to me personally. You know what I'm saying? Just like that in my ways. Mm-hmm. Bro, no bullshit. That's like, I'm talking ever. Like in my top 10 favorite songs ever.
In my way?
I'm talking ever. Oh no, I kind of got to interchange that with Pain. That Pain was.
Pain.
You might have took that one.
You heard the Pain.
You should have told me.
Me, you and Tim?
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm about to say, because really, In My Ways, that's one of my favorite tracks too, but when I rank the songs on the project,
you know what?
That bitch gonna be down here.
You said everything that I went through in my life. I was on scholarships, I was on probation.
Yeah, a lot of niggas.
You know what I'm saying? I had to come home for that shit, bro. They didn't come home. They kicked me out of school for that shit. Because my probation officer was like, nah, you gotta come down every week.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I can't come down this week, you know what I'm saying?
The last line. I know he felt it because he was in a similar situation. You know, he was playing ball, caught a case, was already on probation. So I know it's a million niggas. It's a million niggas.
Feel that shit.
That's
what I'm saying.
On a hooker, just pass me the hookah. I can't get past, but my past is back to the future. Hoping like hell that my karma comes sweeter than caramel. Getting high till I see through the eyes of a Clydesdale. Niggas trying to read me, these hoes feel me like I was Grail. Bunnies on my trail, I give them the Peter, no cottontail. Niggas be shooting slugs, we be shooting the shells. Hit him all in his back, turn his ass to a snail. I got bloods in a cell with the same blood cells. Young guard raised nothing but hell. Why not? Ain't no young realm. Stars and it ain't hard to tell, huh? I know I've been busy, I've been trying to put my team on. So when I get home, I'ma fuck it with my jeans on. I put my zipper down, then I dig her down. But I just got in town right now, I'm getting my lean on. So with the weed,
hustle, it won't stop, just don't stop your hustle.
Cook crack at 9, I seen fiends cop at 8, they come back at 9. So I guess that was planting seeds in the back of my mind. Cause when I think back on them times, I just fly that shit to my rock. Look at me now, sending clothes to these niggas and hoes. Still trying to get to my goals, even when the business is slow.
Young nigga trying to make it out of the port and be traveling around the world touring. Y'all niggas was supposed to be supporting, dog. Like my status ain't important. I'm a leader, I seen niggas take the same steps. I hear them showing love, but they hate me with the same breath. One day I'm gonna relax, but I can't yet. Take a break, but I just can't rest.
Niggas gamble with their life, and when they win, then they just bet again. So I think I'm finna set a trend, nigga, let's begin. Unless you making an investment, then don't never spend. Find a queen, settle down, buy a crib, settle in. Testament, the color of my skin, that's my sin and my evidence. That this is God body, no flexing, I'm hard body, Dino. Hold up, this ain't the 1930s. Just cause we smoking on reefer don't mean we grimy and dirty. Keep my mind on my money, wake up and grind for it early. Talking business over golf, but I ain't trying to get a birdie. Just moved into a loft, and they thinking I don't deserve it. I think they mind is deserted. I know I grind for a purpose. I'm trying to be living my dream by the end of 2016. Swine RKOD, and I'm never leaving this team. This is my success story. These haters read it and weep. If you been loyal to me, then I guarantee we gon' eat. Kick down the door for my city. Said it before that all I wanted was support from my city, cause nigga, LaPorte is my city, that's why.
Hustle, it won't stop, just don't stop your hustle. They can't stop, you can't knock your hustle. You got it, you got it. You got to hustle. You got to hustle. You got to hustle. Keep pushing, don't stop your hustle.
It's you now. You know what I'm saying? Like you adapted that, and it adapted you.
Yeah.
In a way,
Southeast Hip Hop has adapted a lot of your style, Bay Man style,
a lot of my drive and hustle,
a lot of Jay style, and a lot of his style.
Yeah.
It shows. It's what you're saying, though. If you really listen, you know what I'm saying? It shows if you listen to the music.
Yeah.
If you ain't listening to the music and you just liking shit, like, you ain't gonna know.
Tell the influence, man.
Yeah.
Man, you won't know unless you listen, bro.
I know.
Niggas ain't listening.
Even if they do listen, they ain't paying attention.
Even when you drop in the game, they ain't.